This video presents the main workflow improvements of Attribute Manager in ARCHICAD 22. Let's open the Attribute Manager. Click Load to load the attributes from an existing ARCHICAD project file. On the left side, you can see the attributes from our project, and on the right side, the temporary loaded attributes can be found. On the top of the dialog, a new instance search field is available. Let's see how this works. Enter, for example, site into the text box. This collects attributes from the selected attribute type. Right now, the layer tab is selected. Click the first button to search in project. Then click the middle button to search in both sides of the dialog. And click the third button to search in the right side temporary attributes. If you select the All Attribute tab, all attributes will be collected that contain the entered keyword. The delete and replace functionality now works directly in Attribute Manager. This means the main function buttons work in both directions. Let's select a couple of items in the left side. And then in the right side. As you can see, the function buttons, such as duplicate, delete, append, by index, and by name, are also active in both directions. From now on, you can easily edit multiple attributes simultaneously. To do this, let's select, for example, some pens and click on a color box to change their color in one step. For another example, switch to the Building Materials Attribute tab. Select some items and click the arrow button to define the same fill type or surface type for selections. Also, if you select more profile types, you only need to click the icons in the first selected row to define for which element types the selected profile should be available. Let's switch to the Composites tab to see another enhancement. Select one of the composites from the list. From now on, the associated attributes list is available in the bottom left side to clearly display which attributes are inside the selection. Additionally, if you double-click an associated attribute, you can immediately switch tabs and select that attribute. For example, by double-clicking a line type, fill type, or building material type, this brings you to the main attribute tab page, and the actual attribute will be selected here as well. The improved attribute manager helps you to faster manage your attribute sets. Exporting, importing, searching, and modifying multiple attributes simultaneously becomes more sophisticated.